I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. We all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum. The same.
Go! get a good feeling, yeah. I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah.
Yes, I can. Doubt better leave. I'm running with this plan. Pull me, grab me, grab us in the bucket. Can't have me. I'll be the president one day. January 1st. Oh, you like that gossip? Like you the one drinking what gossip.com. Now I got a word for your tongue. How many Rolling Stones you want? Yeah, I got a brand new spirit speaking and it's done. Woke up on the side of the bed like I won.
Mr. Worldwide to infinity. You know the roof on fire. We gon' boogie, oogie, oogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance. Like the roof on fire. We go drink drinks and take shots until we fall out, like the roof on fire. Now, baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes and light the roof on fire. Tell him, baby, 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 I'm on fire. I tell her, baby, 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 I'm a fireball.
Like a vandal, light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
Yeah. gotta get that boom boom boom, gotta get that boom boom boom, gotta get that boom boom boom, that boom boom boom, that boom boom boom, that boom boom. Yo, I got that hit to beat the block, you can get that bass on below. I got that rock and roll, that future flow, that digital spit, next level visual shit. I got that boom boom boom, how to beat bang.
My bones, it goes electric wavy when I turn it on.
And if you want it inside your soul,
just open up your heart, let music take control.
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
Under the lights when everything goes,
nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close.
When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine.
Yeah. and it hurts so bad. Say
everything you have done for me over the years, as a fighter, as a friend, as a mentor, as a coach, as a brother. I'm really grateful to have had the way in my life and the whole community. Looking forward to whatever the next chapter brings. Wishing you the best.
Hey, Brandon. I just, you know, wanted to say thank you for all that you've done to me. I don't think I can express how big of an effect you've had on my life. And I guess just good luck on whatever you get up to next.
Hey man, it's Nick. I know it looks like Katie, but it's really Nick. Katie's just better at tech. Anyway, I wanted to say thank you for the last 5 years and all we've done together. From our bone frogs and going to Charlemont, to our camping trips up the river, especially that one during a nor'easter, and the 100-mile run. Thank you for being a friend. Thank you for being there. I know all good things come to an end, and I can't wait to see what's next for you.
Hi, Brandon. This is Tracy Downs, Andrew's mom. I heard about the gym, really, really upset about it. However, I want to thank you and remind you and tell you that I will forever, ever, ever be grateful for what your program, Mission Ready, did for my son, Andrew, and what you've done for him. I hope that you will forever stay in touch. We love you and I wish you the best. Bye.
Hey, Brandon. I just want to thank you for everything you've done for me over the past 4.5 years. I think we've been working out now. It's pretty crazy. I came to you at a time when I really didn't know where to start. I knew I needed to turn my life around post-cancer diagnosis, but I didn't know exactly how to put everything in place, and you showed me the way. So here I am 4.5 years later, feeling stronger and more confident every day because of everything that you've done for me. I love you so much. I love your family. I'm gonna miss having the gym to go to, but I'm also really happy for you. Spending more time with your family is where you need to be. And you know, I know that we'll still be in each other's lives, so it's bittersweet. But I just wanted to say thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I can't, you know, adequately express what you've done for me and for my family, and I really appreciate it.
Hey, Brandon. We want to let you know that we're very grateful to have gotten to know you.
Thank you. Thank you, Brandon!
We wish you and your family best of luck. Thank you.
Hey, Brandon. I started coming to the gym almost 10 years ago now to get in shape and to build a little self-confidence and be the best version of myself that I could be. And not only did I do all that, I gained a great friend, enjoyed the obstacle races, enjoyed the cold dips, and you're even the one of the groomsmen at my wedding. So thank you for everything. Looking forward to what comes next.
Hi, Brandon. About 12 years ago, I bought a Groupon that pretty much changed mine and my family's lives forever. We can't tell you how grateful we are to you and how much we love you, Tanya and Isaiah, and we can't wait to celebrate whatever comes next for you guys.
Hey, Brent, I just wanted to say thank you very much for everything you and the Mission Ready program has had to offer from you now in the last 5 to 6 years. You know, I wouldn't be who I am today if it wasn't for that gym. You know, it's like a second home to me. You know, it sucks, you know, that it's going, but, you know, all that aside, you know, I love you, man, and, you know, I hope you stay in touch, and I wish you the best in your new journey.
Classes at the Way were the best part of my week. Thank you so much, Brandon.
Hey, Brandon, it's Corey. Good luck with everything. I know we'll be in touch, but remember, you totally changed my life. I'm more confident. I'm an athlete. I'm an instructor. I have my own fitness clients, and you definitely, like, pushed me in that direction. And I don't ever forget it. if I ever get married, you're still saying my wedding. But good luck, and we'll be in touch. Take care. Bye-bye. And thank you again. You definitely have been positive in my life, and that will never be forgotten.
The Way LLC for helping this Ojibwe mom be strengthened to endure all that it takes to carry the healing dress, the prayer dress, praying for healing for all my people who need it. Thank you. The Way LLC will always, forever, always and forever live in my heart. Thank you.
Hey, Brandon, it's Max. Just want to thank you for all that you did with your gym. It really was a life-changing place. So many people came in there, including myself, that were looking for a place to push themselves, each other, you know, kind of a whole community, and you really did that, and I can't thank you enough. You know I wasn't there the past couple of years, but gosh, going back into 2015-16 when I first walked in there, concrete floors to where you had it, you know, full ring, everything. Got my ass kicked day in and day out every time I came there, and you really instilled a lot of lessons that I carry with me today, and I hope to, you know, help guide with my young daughter Grace. Thanks, man.
Hey, Brandon, I've really enjoyed learning from you and working out with you over the years, and I appreciate the attitude, energy, and patience you brought with you each time. I wish you the best in your future endeavors, and thank you.
Hi, Brandon. We just want to say congrats on all these years of awesome training. We'll miss the gym, but we know that we will definitely be in touch and still see you. And we wish you the very best of luck.
Good luck with everything. We'll see you.
Brandon. Definitely a bittersweet moment for all of us, but we know it's not a goodbye. To see you later, be it in person or on social media. And I think I can speak for all of us when I say that we're real proud of what you've accomplished at The Way, at Mission Ready, family, all tough times that you've been through, and all that you're about to accomplish in the near future. You know, it's all new beginnings, and we know you're going to kill it either way. You are such a big inspiration to us all, so please do not change. Thank you for taking the big jump and starting The Way and Mission Ready. Thank you for being such a genuine and open person. And thank you for allowing us to be part of the Way and Mission Ready family, and part of your family that is Tanya and little man Isaiah over there. To the Way family, old and new, even if I haven't met you yet, thank you for your impact to the way community, and thank you for suffering through those workouts that makes us the tough SOBs that we are today. This is a time to celebrate the new beginning, so let's do just that.
Brandon, I really didn't want to make this video because to me it was admitting that the way was ending, and that's not something that I really wanted to face. But I realized the way isn't ending. Henshaw Street is closing. And that's a very, very different thing. Because when I think about the changes that you've had or created for me and for my family, those changes are permanent. We're different people because of our experiences there. And they were all positive. And if those continue, then the way really hasn't stopped. When I think about looking across the parking lot at Henshaw Street and seeing you have man-to-man conversations with my 8-year-old son, he's a different man today as an adult than he would have been without those conversations. And the important part about those conversations isn't where they happened, it's you. You were the one that made those so impactful. And you'll still be with us. So the way isn't ending. And when I think about the community that's been built, that community that sustained us through all the chaos of the last few years. And by the way, I don't think you understand the impact that that had on all of us. Having that refuge during that time was incredibly important. And that community existed before Henshaw Street, it existed at Henshaw Street, and it'll exist afterwards. Many of us will still get together. We got together outside of Henshaw Street already, so we'll still go to fights. We'll still go on hikes. We'll still go axe throwing. And even the people that we might never see again, we were all changed by the community that was there. And I think we were all made better, and we're all appreciative of it. And I want to thank you for that. Love you, brother.